The choir that's now going to come on stage is a senior choir and playing ancient music. We all know it in our community and throughout the state and the drum corps world. Let's introduce to you now the Connecticut Rebels senior fife and drum corps from Danbury, Connecticut. And their major leading the choir on is Miss Beth Gelato. Connecticut Rebels Senior Fife and Drum Corps are about to play for your enjoyment. Let's just say just a couple things about the corps before they begin their first song. Number one, the Senior Corps played in this community and all around for so many years. They do a great job in our community. Their drum instructor is Al Nera. Their fife instructor is Tisha Muskow, and also Bill Hart. So their first song for this afternoon's musical entertainment is Devil's Flute. Again, you can hear them there, the different type of music that they're playing, the ancient songs, the fife, the drums, a little different music as we see each corps playing a different style. The Connecticut Rebels look forward to a real fun-packed 1988 season. They will attend many parades and musters and competitions. And for many years, the Rebels enjoyed traveling and marching in parades at the Old Danbury Fair. And for their second song, it's called The Arkansas Traveler and Turkey in the Straw. I'm sure they'll recognize it. fine ancient core, and certainly do so well in representing themselves and their community. A fine tribute to the days of them marching at the Danbury Fair, of course. If you look upstairs at the on the ceiling of the Mall Carousel, you'll see a depiction of the Rebels' majorette. And their corps, of course, rehearses each Tuesday evening at the Stony Hill Fire Department from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock. Like all corps, they're looking for members. And now for something and a little switch for them, and a little bit of chance to hear a few people play, we have a fife solo called Tom Makes It Lick. A fife solo. Good job, good job. For the final selection this afternoon in this group, the choir will now play a competition medley. And like all musical groups in the drum corps world, they do compete in various competitions throughout not only Connecticut and the state, but New York State, New Jersey, wherever. They're a good competition choir, they play well, and they earn their reputation as one of the top senior ancient corps in our state and community. The color guard captain is Mabel Hubbard, who's been responsible for so many years in keeping this corps together. Her and her husband Dick deserve so much credit. The people of Danbury certainly are proud of the Connecticut Rebels. And for the final selection now is the drum major at Beth Jelani, leads them in their competition selection. Chicago Rebels, it's Buck, Jelani, and Adrian. We're very pleased and hope you enjoy their presentation to you this afternoon. And as they leave our stage, a nice hand for the Connecticut Rebels of Danbury, Connecticut.